Hey, back with us, man, Wade.
And Kayla.
I know we're straight to it. It's getting 100 shots by your own dog.
You didn't press it.
Yeah, 100 shots by your own dog. Like the orange cars, though.
It's 3 p.m. 80 degrees outside. I'm just starting to go real fast sitting outside the corner store. 6 feet of car ain't got no business in this area.
It's a motherfucking nutter. Damn. We trapped together, then that's my motherfucking brother. I pay her bills and bad designer, but I don't love her. She just play a part when it's time to smuggle. I pull up, pick up that bag and burn rubber. I got a sweet tooth, but I stay away from suckers. Nobu and Malibu was my last supper. I fucked on in rush hour traffic, Chris Tucker. Everybody screaming, gang, gang, gang. The folks come and get you, you gon' tell on the whole gang. She said, can she fuck me with my diamond shine? If I ain't in the bank, then I'm on the plane.
She get high off of that scene in Diamond Chain. It's that type of chick, man.
Materialistic.
Get strong vibes from seeing success.
Been some money. They stopped me in the airport, had too many binges on me. They don't want you to live. They don't want you to bow. But put a smile in your face. Yeah, then they pray for you to fall. Hey, young nigga, stay focused. But I really wanna crash. Think about where you at. Then think about your past. Yeah, I really came from shit. But I won't change for shit.
My bitch ain't
stuck in my ways. I re-say I been getting paid. 100 shots. Me and my nigga pull up in 100 trucks. My role model used to get 100 blocks. Street niggas in a tuxedo, we the mob. She looked at my watch too long, now she see stars. I got so high last night, I did a show on Mars. Your bitch ate my dick, I caught her on them bars. My pinky ring extra large. Phones all in the garage. Remember my first Menard? Yeah, Toy and Britney. I'm shopping for diamonds at Tiffany's. Nah, I don't got no sympathy. She blew my whistle like a referee. Broke black nigga, remember me? Until I fell out that recipe. Started getting about 10 a week. Finger on the trigger when I sleep. Yeah, nigga, I'd rather you than me. Backseat smoking good weed. 100 shots. How the fuck you miss a whole 100 shots? You're not welcome in my trap if you don't shot.
Get out, bro.
Before you come through that back door, you better knock.
See, that line right there probably been enticing people for a long time. You miss with 100 shots. So they're thinking, oh, we gotta catch you outside of it.
They've been waiting on this gangsta shit to drop. Even the fuck niggas that wish I could be stopped. How many dicks you suck to get that cup of million? Self-made millionaire, oh what a feeling. My niggas came from dealing. Fuck nigga, get out your feelings. Your bitch got me sexual healing. Guess who just walked in the building? Came out with 6 bitches. My uncle said that's pimping. My diamonds always hitting. You looking for your bitch, you with me, nigga, she ain't missing. I told you, fuck nigga, stay out my way, but you didn't listen. Big rocks in my watch. And we put extensions in all of the cars. 100 shots. How the fuck you miss a whole 100 shots?
Get it.
Hey, hey, hey.
They be turning anything into a dance.
That shit's crazy, man. You know, that shit done got to a hating motherfucker.
Yeah. Hard,
cause
they see success and they want.
But imagine you stuck there. You can't even fucking afford food. You can't even afford a fucking house, and this man is driving like 10 houses, and now you can't say, oh, he driving at 10 houses, but he ain't in the hood. But he's shooting a video in the hood with his shit on, and his fucking with his whips. So that shit was taught to a lot of people.
Right.
A lot of his haters.
That shit is crazy what happened though.
Basically, yeah, you know, you see he talking, you know, speaking facts, you know, so he's not just, you know, rapping about materialistic shit. He's really talking, you know, speaking on
real life shit.
Yeah, intellectual and personal. See, that's how people talk, you know. Oh, you can't come back to da 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 da. When you come back to da 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 da, it's just a fucking lie. They know what you got. Your life is on social media, so it's easy for them to plan against you. You don't know who's coming against you. Obviously, seeing security ain't enough. That's why the presidents move. They move with a plan, you know, an entry plan, escape plan, a just in case plan. That's how you gotta move militant. It ain't good enough to just surround yourself by people with guns and walk around like, oh yeah, you gonna do this if you see this. Okay, they're expecting that. So you got a counter to their counter to their counter. I'm trying to think about this shit, man. Cause it's just rapper after rapper after rapper doing that. And when you become a rapper, you're the most hated. You're hated by the fucking police cause you break every fucking law and you become successful at breaking laws. Shit, you get paid for talking about breaking the rules. Oh my god, people who have been doing shit by the book their whole life hates that fucking shit. Then you got people who could relate to you being in the streets, and you in the streets, and you got a rap, and you made it out, and you became famous. You're not a punk. You got money. You fucking bad women. You driving the cars they wish they could drive, they could never fucking, they feel that they could never ever get. You ain't in jail. People love you. Everybody knows you. Nobody knows them outside the hood. And then you're doing good. So when you go back and get money, people talk good about you. Oh yeah, da da da, helped out with da da da. Oh da 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 da. That shit burns the fucking, like, oh my god. That shit must burn them inside, like when they hear people talking good about somebody that they fucking hate.
Mm-hmm.
That should show you gotta love people from a distance, man. You gotta get back from a distance.
Cause people really don't love you.
Your family don't really fuck with you. Mm-hmm. Like the same people that fucking, you know, kill these rappers, I'm guaranteeing that their closest family feel the same way. I guarantee you, their closest family feels the shit. Even the brother, the sister, the fucking father, the fucking everybody, the cousin, they feel the same way. Say you got people beefing with their cousin, trying to kill their own cousin, killing their cousin. That's how I look at it. People are people. It don't matter if you fucking share blood, because really, we all share blood.
Exactly.
That shit don't even mean nothing. You got to treat people who treat you like family, not fucking people who said they're family. And I know that's a hard thing for a lot of people, because
family just thinks that they can ease their way back into their family.
Yeah, they got I can get away with anything, free ticket.
Yeah.
It's hard, because for real people like us, that we are hard on our sleeves, we get backstabbed the most.
Right.
And these snakes out here who just smile on your face and wish you bad, everybody loves you.
Gets the most love. It's crazy. It don't make no sense.
I think it's like, it's probably you like a reflection of what they're not inside. Like, it's like you got the confidence to show the real you, regardless of how people, the backlash you get. So it like makes them feel weak or inferior, that they don't have the confidence to go and show their true selves. They gotta be a snake to get what they want. And that's why, like, y'all really believe in this damn fucking Black Unite shit, man. I can't fucking see it. You got Louis Farrakhan, who's been doing this for years. You got all the way down to Malcolm X and all that stuff. Been doing this for years, years. And every fucking, what you want to call, All the people that try to unite Black people, they always got a low percentage, the lowest percentage of unity. It's just crazy to me, like two Spanish people don't even fucking know each other, living in two different damn countries were born fastened back each other's back faster than two black people that was raised with each other. That shit's crazy. Everybody know the Spanish used to sit, they're like fucking army ants. Fucking one of them, thousands of them coming. It's the same thing with the white people, thousands of them coming. The Asians. It's just crazy that only the black people, they just can't get along, no matter what you do. No matter what you do. How you go from building pyramids, conquering nations, building fucking a black Wall Street to this worldwide. It's not just the crack era. You got it all over the world. You got it in the UK. You got it in Africa. You got it in Asia. You got it in the islands, South America. That shit's crazy. It's like you can't. I don't know what it is. Like, just can't get along. For shit. Even if I make this video right now, you see probably black people start trying to beef me in the comments. They don't even fucking know me.
It already happened on TikTok.
They don't even fucking know me, but they're already trying to beef me. It's like...
It's like only the guilty ones, you know, got something to say because they're guilty.
It's just crazy. I don't even like using the word black, but I know it's what y'all have been conditioned to use and whatnot. But...
I know you're always gonna be like, oh, white girl can't speak on shit like that.
But yeah, it's like...
It's always gonna be something.
It feels like no matter what community leader gets, how many leaders who get... Obama showing that you can make it in the White House regardless of what they say, being a puppet or whatever. It really doesn't fucking matter. You got black judges that's been elected. It's just... Some really just cannot get along. The 80s been over for years. The 90s been over for years. And they still cannot get along. That shit's crazy.